this year 2020, World Red Cross Day, I'm celebrating frontline health workers who have been there in the battle against COVID-19. They have been doing sensitization in the community, hand washing and screening of temperatures at Jaramogi Oginga Odinga Teaching and Referrals Hospital. Alongside this, they have been doing door-to-door campaign in the fight against COVID-19, besides distribution of sanitizers in the slums of Kisumu County. And we keep clapping for them.